All right, folks, first we're going to take a little yellow okra. And we're going to put in about a drop. Ten or 12 drops of water. Mix it up real good. What we're gonna do is back of his head and his face, all but the underneath the part of his nose. We're gonna do that a little different. We're going to go back after a while and put some antiquing on here to darken everything up. Okay, so now we're going to take the light brown, put in a dot. Dot of light brown, and put about 10 drops of clean water. Let's mix that. Wrong spot. Let's mix that up real good. Let's put that on his hat. Since I've got a pretty good mixture of water, sometimes I'll turn it upside down so it doesn't run down on the spots that you've already painted. It'll run towards the area that you're painting now. if it does run. Okay, let's let that dry and we'll come back. Okay, before we move on, let's use that same color on his lower lip there. Might need something a little smaller to get in there. Okay. So now let's let him dry and we'll come back. All right, now let's take this brown, and it's a pretty dark brown. A little bit of drop in there, and let's water it down pretty good again. 7 or 8 drops. Clean water. That up. Let's put that on his mustache and beard area. And we'll come back with some antique after that and do the whole thing. Okay, let's let that dry and we'll come back. All right, so now we're gonna put some antique on there. Let him dry. Actually, I put the hair dryer on him for about 5 minutes. So he's good and dry now. So that's about a couple of drops of antiquing. Let's put about 3 drops of the clean water in there. We'll mix it up real good. I like to start with, let's start with a little more water, and we can always add more antiquing to it. So that's about 7 drops of water in the antiquing, a couple of drops of antique. Alright, so let's just go over the whole thing. Get inside your little nooks and crannies. All right, now take a towel and just rub him down real good. Rub all the excess off. Paper towel if you've got it. Old rag, just not with anything on it that's gonna get on there. Off of your rag. So there you go. There's a little cowpoke. I'm gonna paint this other guy up and bring him back too. All right, guys. There you got the cowpokes all finished up. There's Sean the Lawman. And his evil twin brother, Bart. What I did with Bart was just a lightened down mixture of umber and black for the hat and the beard, and it's antiqued it all. Didn't put any color here, just antiqued. So there's Bart and Sean, and this is their little brother, who wanted to be a cowpoke. He didn't make the cut. His name is Corey. Thanks for watching. Please hit the like button if you like these type of videos. If you're not a subscriber already, hit the subscribe button and the bell, and hit all so that you are notified when I get another video pop up. And that way I may get a few more views. So thanks for watching again. Have a good day.